So we have loosened the oil filter slightly now, and what you can see is it starts leaking some oil, which is still contained there. You want to make sure that this drips for a while so you avoid dirtying yourself. Then you remove the filter and we go to the next step.